My mom passed away of cancer when I was 10 years old. I was living in Chicago back then. I knew she was gonna die sooner or later because they had already prepared me. They told me a few months before that she was gonna make it. So I already had that sealed into my brain. After my mother passed away, that gap of light kind of went down, and it went down far, far down. I'm pretty sure a lot of people around the world have experienced the kind of challenges that I've faced. But I know that those people overcome their challenges some way, somehow, sometime. I lived in three cities. We moved a lot in Chicago. From there, me and my sister moved to Mexico. From there, we moved to Kenosha. When I arrived back from Mexico, my grades weren't as they are right now. They were low. But in seventh grade, I made an oath to myself that I would try to go up, that I would try to improve my grades, try to improve my math scores. And so I did. My teachers gave me a good push, a push to strive and succeed. Being stable here in Kenosha and knowing that I won't be moving sooner or later, it's really influenced me to try to make a name in Kenosha, in the district, and try to motivate those who don't do good in school, because I understand them. Moving around state to state, country to country, really opened my eyes to the real world. My motto is stand up, put yourself in the middle, and try to lead. Means that if you see challenges stopping someone from achieving their ultimate goal, try to help them. Try to make their day brighter. There are some people, and a lot of people these days, that have goals, but they can't make them. Sometimes people don't go to college because they have to take care of their mother or their father, or they have to feed the family, put clothes on the family, try to help the family, give the family an education. They have so many challenges, they have barriers that are just stuck there, are stuck in front of them. And on the other side is their goal. But they have to deal with the barrier first and then try to reach that goal. And many people are still stuck in the barrier. Even if challenges, barriers are put upon you, never, ever let anyone try to break that bond that you have with your goal and yourself. There's always a path, there's always a little door that you can go in, or there's a window that you can climb out of. I believe in myself. What influences me to become a better person are those who lived before me, our founding fathers who had a dream of making a country where people could live free. I want to become an alderman, a city alderman, and from there go up to become a state senator or a state representative, ultimately reaching the position of a U.S. congressman. No one can solve all of our problems, but we can try to cooperate with each other, try to make this world a better place. Anything is possible.